Supernatural. You understand?
Yes.
Because not only your wife, but it's all things what you need to stand up on faith with God. And one of the things what God's going to look at you is
obedience.
God's going to talk to you.
Dios te va a hablar.
And God's going to look forward for obedience.
Pero Dios está buscando obediencia.
Listen.
Escucha.
God's going to give you an opportunity to see three miracles.
Dios te va a dar la oportunidad de ver tres milagros.
Test your faith.
Para probar tu fe.
Understand? After the third miracle.
Después del tercer milagro.
If you don't believe.
Si tú no crees.
You will have a dark hole for 5 years. Dark out. Nothing is going to happen. Everything will freeze. Because God has dealt with you. And you have been dealing with your wife. And God wants you to come into the one accord. Understand?
Yes,
sir. So listen. Three miracles will happen. One after the other. That's your sign.
Esa es tu señal.
And then God's going to pull you in to see your faith. Now He's going to lose something upon you.
Y después Dios va a desatar algo sobre ti para ver tu fe.
To see if you're going to move para from what God was dealing with you.
Si te vas a mover a lo que Dios ha estado tratando con ti.
Be faithful in your timings.
Sé fiel en tus diezmos.
You understand?
Yes.
Don't worry about your wife.
No te preocupes de tu esposo.
God is dealing with you.
Dios está tratando con ella.
Heavenly Father, I lose the word.
Padre celestial, desato la palabra.
And I declare that you will move my brother into a new dimension.
Yo declaro que tú moverás a mi hermano en una nueva dimensión.
In the name of Jesus of Nazareth.
En el nombre de Jesús de Nazaret.
Amen. Amen.